Luca Scolese, Head of Group Workforce Planning and People Analytics at Generali Group. We are one of the biggest insurance players in the world, covering more than 40 countries with over 70,000 employees around the world. One of my duties is leading the people analytics practice, where we are trying to build and spread the data-driven approach within the HR, leveraging on Oracle platform, both as human capital management solution and Oracle Analytics Cloud solution. We bought the autonomous data warehouse solution because at a certain point in time, the amount of data we were managing was too high to be delivered with a standard database, and we needed to leverage on the autonomous capabilities to improve our performances. The main issue we were facing was exactly about performances, and that's why we decided to address this issue with the autonomous data warehouse. Oracle was very supporting in helping us solving the issues. They gave us a free trial for a few weeks to really see if the performance was going to improve. And that was really the deal breaker in choosing the application. The trial weeks were really important for us. Oracle really supported us in fixing some connection issues that we had at the beginning, but also to really explain us how the autonomous was working, because one of the points about autonomous is that by its nature it has learning machine algorithms behind, so it really improved over time. What we are doing now is really expanding the solution across the whole group. So we have more 50% of our country on board. We were going to deploy the solution across the whole group by the end of the year. The real benefit we are experiencing from this, it's really the performance that enhanced a lot. So I mean, now the end user experience is really a wow effect, because everything reacts in less than 1.5, 2 seconds. And of course also the scalability. You can expand and scale when you need the capacity to increase. Of course, I would recommend my peers to work with that, because what we experienced was really a lot of solution integrated by themselves and a support as business partner in building the solution.